I'm Andrea D'Aquino, and I'm studying organometallic chemistry.
And I'm Anne D'Aquino, and my research broadly is under the synthetic biology umbrella.
We're the youngest of five kids.
We were all within a year of each other, so we got to go to school together, got to hang out at home together. We got all our older sisters' clothes.
And our brother's clothes.
I had sort of considered being a nurse, so I knew I had to take some biology and chemistry. And I think Andrea saw how much I loved it and saw the types of things that I was learning, and she got really excited.
Yeah, I was pretty terrified to take chemistry or biology, but I realized I do enjoy the problem solving that is involved in science.
A summer research opportunity that I had with Heather Pinkett in her lab really made me feel like I could go into graduate school after undergrad and potentially become a professor one day. And seeing an underrepresented minority, especially a female, in such a prestigious position at Northwestern made me really hopeful and made me really excited that, you know, there are more than just men in these positions, that I could do it. Andrea and I love volunteering, and we love planning outreach events. We came up with this program called Her Story, which is the history of females in science. We had high school students from all around Chicago and Evanston. Our plan was to bring these girls down to the Museum of Science and Industry and basically do a scavenger hunt for famous females in science around the museum. I want to tell them now and get them excited about wanting to become a scientist and make them realize that females can do this too and that we are very successful in doing this.
Anything that I've struggled with, I want to help other people because I want to show them that, you know, this is something I struggled with and this is how I overcame it. I'm hoping that maybe we can serve as role models to these girls and hopefully they can see us and then say, you know, maybe I can go to college, maybe I can go and pursue science.